just get this. Hello? Toe, hoe klap my mayo? Toe, wat druk my pa mes uit? Hoe kan jy dit sê?
Kijk, this one is like...
So now it's like uncomfortable.
If this is gonna be... Hi guys, welcome to Chica's Closet. I'm your host, Rashika. And today, on this week's show, we have the... tall, sexy, intelligent, Miss Lisa Lorry. Welcome, girl.
Thank you very much.
Kan ons maar Afrikaans praat, want ek het dan al heel week Engels hier in Joburg gepraat, want niemand kan Afrikaans met my praat.
It's just an half and half.
Yeah, it's fine.
I can understand you, and then I'll go half and half as
well. That's fine. More than fine. Okay, so former Miss SA 2015, uh-huh. Radio presenter, professional, MC.
And hustler, just anything.
Yes.
If you told me I must come work behind the scenes here, or I must like promote your work or whatever, I would do that as well.
All about
building the brand and making money for my family.
Stunning. And jy is gebore in Johannesburg,
yes.
Eldorado Park.
In Eldorado Park, born and raised in Johannesburg, even though everybody always asks me, gaan jy huis toe for die holidays? And I'm like, yes. And they're like, na die Kaap. I'm like, no.
Not from
all brown people are, you know, but anyway.
Okay, God, oh my gosh, okay. Wil jy nog altijd een model gewees het?
No, definitely not. I grew up uncomfortably skinny and really like just weird. Like I wasn't that girl in school.
Okay.
I was the one who got picked on, who got bullied, was a bit afgedrukt geweest. And then when I got a little bit older, just all the aunties was, listen, you must model, you must do it. And I was like, no, dude. And then there was a setup, you can just by the bazaar, many tannies in Alma. And they had like a modeling agency there. And they were doing a pageant called Miss Soweto. And the lady was like, oh, you need to enter. I was like, yeah. And then I heard her say to my mom, oh, she could win a car and a bursary. I was like, where do I sign?
Okay, yeah, because it was all about the bursary.
Exactly.
And
that's kind of where it all started. And then I realized I could make money off it.
Yeah.
I put myself through school. I'm an accountant. That's how I put myself through school with modeling. So on the weekends to Satsua and during the week to Satsua.
Yeah. So, yeah, stunning. And say for my net, this is the first time I know with a must essay set. En sê my nou ons kyk die shows by die huis en dan sê hulle ons op die final show and the winner of this year's Miss South Africa is now Lisa Lorry.
Mm-hmm.
Ek het opgelees om jou fantasy, want ek het al die pad gesê Lorry, maar dis mos nou Lorry.
Ja, kyk vir jou.
Ja, so I did my research. Hoe daai sin jou lewe verander?
Wow, it's always so difficult to explain it and it's like a out of body experience almost. But it definitely took someone like me from where I was to a completely next level. You know, that 0 to 100 phrase is literally me.
Mm.
I was from a small town. I was raised by my grandmother. I never knew my mother. You know, my mom battled with drug addiction. So any kind of odds were against me all the time. And then somebody on stage says, Miss South Africa 2015 is Liesel from Eldorado Park.
Yeah.
And that, like, I get goosebumps. I get letterlijk goosebumps.
No, yeah,
even
no,
when
no,
I say
no,
it
no,
now.
No,
yeah.
No, no, no,
and
period.
It just changed everything, the trajectory of my life, my family's life, and people around me in my community's life. So
it's very inspiring. Do you need any motivational speaking?
I do. I visit schools a lot.
Okay.
I generally don't make money off it. So it's just me visiting schools, visiting areas. And I always say to people, my email is in my bio.
Yeah.
If you email me and you invite me and you're not trying to make a buck off me, I will come for free.
Stunning.
Especially if it's for the youth, for women, for young men, for anything that you're trying to build in an area, in a community, I'll definitely come.
Yeah. Hoe het jy met die fame gedeel? Ek meen, jy was gewoond daaraan hè. Toe sê hulle nou sommer nou, toe sê nou mas is hy nou. A normal girl, hoe deel mense met dit?
No, I like attention. Yes, like, no, I'm joking, but in all honesty, I was always that child that was singing in church, emceeing at church, you know, narrating the play and whatever.
Mm.
So I was used to having attention and I was used to being the one where if as iemand gezegd, wil iemand bid, ek is dus, I'll pray, I'll open, I'll do that.
Yeah.
So it was pretty much a part of me, but nobody prepares you for that level of when your life changes like that.
Yeah.
You can't walk into the shopping center, especially during your year.
Yeah, especially that
And people bug your parents, they bug your friends. But I felt, to me, every time when I started getting very, so you raak irriteerd, because you're a human.
Yeah.
But then I reminded myself that these were the things you used to pray for.
Yeah.
So suck it up, baby girl, and make it work.
And those were the people voting for you also.
Exactly.
Yeah.
So on a day when I was really exhausted and just like, I'm tired of wearing heels the whole day and being all prim and proper and being Miss South Africa, I reminded myself that just a couple of months ago, you were asking for this. So
yes.
Now, you gotta enjoy it.
Yeah. Hoe deel jy met dit? Eerstens wil ek begin met die hate story. Hoe kry jy baie hate in die tydskrifte oor jou looks of en dit enige iets? Hoe deel mense daarmee?
Firstly, in the beginning, I took it too hard and I, you know, you would sit and cry by yourself because it's also embarrassing to say I'm crying because somebody posted something about me. So you would deal with it by yourself almost. And then I got a little bit older. And I remembered that this is literally what I went through as a child, you know, as a young tween, teenager, early adult. And I was fine back then. So I'm like, why am I letting people stress me out now if I could handle it when I was 13 years old? And then also I've got my army. I call them my army on social media. You can try. I dare you. Try and post something bad about me in my comment section especially.
Yeah.
My friends and the people that love me and have followed me. And
yes, the loyal ones.
Yes, the loyal ones back. Will come for you.
Yeah.
So that they more deal with it. Ik take money for you. So when I'm thinking to myself, I toch liefie, jy gaan het nou kry. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
And I like you say, with the speaking, at a talk recently, I said that most of the time, that says more about you than it does about me. So if you feel the need to drag me down, especially if I've never met you, you've never even had a conversation with me, you don't know anything about me and you feel the need to pick on me for something that you have no understanding of, I'm like, ach man, it's meer for jou as for my.
Yeah,
it says more
true.
About you.
Yeah. So jy, so for all in your position, jy sal nooit soos miskien nou jou kant stel, of as iemand iets verkeerd opgeneem het.
I will.
Yeah.
I will if it's necessary.
Yeah.
Because not everything deserves your attention and your energy. Jy sal moeg is.
Yeah.
But every now and then, and I've done it maybe maximum 3 to 5 times in my life.
Yeah.
Where you just have to set somebody straight and educate them. So I use it as a point to educate somebody.
Yeah.
I remember when I did Dancing with the Stars, there was a lady who commented when I had gotten removed from the competition, voted out, that I was a crybaby and I'm crying the whole day. And then I said to her, as another woman on a platform where other women and young girls are watching you, this is what you decide to promote, is one woman dragging another woman up. You could have rather said, shame, maybe she needed a hug, I wonder what's wrong. Not, oh, says a crybaby, what.
Yeah.
And I used it as a chance.
Or maybe said, like, she's really passionate.
Exactly.
About this.
I used it as a chance to educate her, and then I said to her, I hope that one day when you have a daughter and she feels very emotional about something, that nobody will drag her and say that she's a crybaby.
So it's all about also the way you respond.
Exactly.
You respond in a way that you educate that person.
Exactly. And educate everyone that's now reading those same comments.
Yeah.
But I'm a grape, sorry, popcorn. Alas was a
girl. They like that. And I'm like that stuff,
but I hope. And when you put it into perspective for somebody that your daughter, your sister, your wife, your boyfriend, your husband, then it makes it real.
En sê vir ons, wat is 3 highlights? Okay, ek weet een van die 3 is nou is Miss SA. Geef vir my nog 2 highlights in jou carrière.
Die een is like being here.
She's a charmer, she's lying, but anyway, yeah.
No, but I followed you before you even knew I existed, Lupi, but and I've always just thought that you were so cool and everything.
Kind of relatable.
Starting my radio career, I'm on The Breakfast Show, with Martin Bester, myself, Martin Bester, and Alma Smith. It's just, we have the best radio show, the best breakfast show in Johannesburg and Pretoria.
Voor ek nou aangaan na my volgende vraag, as ek nou so vir jou kyk, jy was nou al deur die amazing goed en was jy sy geweest. Maar ek kan sien jy is humble, verstaan jy? Wat denk jy, hoe bly jy mens grounded? Want ek weet, soos ek nou my social media gebou het van 1000 na 80,000, het die mense vir my, elke week kry ek mense wat vir my sê, moet nooit verander.
Ja.
Want dis wat hulle sien rondom hulle, die mense verander.
Mm-hmm.
Hoe denk jy, hoe bly jy grounded en humble?
I think just staying true to yourself. So like the way they say, don't change. At the end of the day, people must also understand that you're going to grow. it's the same as not liking coffee after you've liked coffee for a very long time. You're allowed to grow and you're allowed to have a metamorphosis into the better version of yourself. But I think staying who you are in terms of what the public want is just staying true to yourself.
Yeah.
And I think that is something you can read. Even if the person is different after a year or two, the fact that they're still real and true to themselves is what they relate to at the end of the day as well. So I think for me, it's just very important. I firstly spend a lot of time with my family.
Yes.
My oma ek is oma sekind. And that definitely brings me down very, very quickly because it's at home. Jy gaan skole goed was, jy gaan routine maak, you're going to do all of those things. That's the first step. That's the most literal step. And then it's just journaling and reminding myself that I want to grow, but I also don't want to change and remove myself from being Liesel.
En ons gaan of course vir die followers gee wat hulle wil hê vir al die male followers. Are you single, right?
Yes.
Okay, so het jy tipe? Do you have a type?
Tipe. My colleagues always joke with me on air, and I only realized this maybe a couple of months ago. It's a height thing.
Okay.
But I'm not talking like height, I'm talking like height. Like 1'9".
Wow.
Yeah, like 1.85 is like short for me.
Hoe lank is jy?
I'm only 1'7", but then again, have you seen these?
Okay. I don't know how she does that.
So it's definitely a height thing if we're talking physical.
Yeah.
And then someone who's kind and respectful to me and to other people.
Yeah.
I can't stand
Deal with a rude person in a restaurant.
No, in a restaurant, at the pay station, at the garage. I just need somebody that knows how to be kind because we live in a world for almal so rough en woes moet wees met mekaar because they think it's cool. And then also just respect for elders, for youngsters, for, like you said, the waitress, the car guard, the CEO, same level.
Yes.
That's kind of my type, yeah.
Okay. Okay, guys, hy's bietjie broad, nee.
Hy's baie broad. Yeah, maar tall, at least if you know you're 1.85 and below.
And you can slide in the DMs if you like taller than that, guys, 1.85, yeah. So, what's so like a typical day in your life?
Oh my gosh.
Slap you, wait. Ach, Ira.
Guys, no, I do. I take my sleep very seriously. Okay. My friends know. So, I wake
up like that.
At like 4.
Okay, so you go sleep at like when?
8:30, 9:30. And I'm strict about it. A whole 6-year-old, like I'm in grade one. But I sleep early on the days when I can. When I'm working, I get home, I sleep when I sleep, and I'll wake up at 4 o'clock, get ready for work. I'm at work just after 5, even though I'm supposed to be there at 5. Sorry, guys. And then our first meeting is at 5:20. We go on air at 6. We're on air until 9. Then I'm at gym at 10. And then
You never take a nap during the day?
Oh, when I can.
Yeah, when you're not doing anything.
Yes.
Cool.
So when gym is done and there's nothing else,
take a nap.
I used to feel guilty about resting and reading a book and whatever.
I had a story the other day about feeling guilty about taking wanting to take a nap.
Exactly.
Yeah.
Mm. But now I'm like, no. My mom said to me, "Rest wanneer jy kan rest," because there are days like this week where I have not had a second to breathe. It's one thing to the next thing to the next to the next. So when I have time off, I will get on my couch, put my PJs on at 12 o'clock midday and sleep and watch TV and Netflix and read and just chill out.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So that's what you do for fun. You chill with your friends, you do Netflix and...
Chill with my friends, chill with my family. I binge watch. I'm one of those people that if you call me and I've already made an appointment with myself to binge watch, I'll say that I'm busy. But I am busy. I'm busy with
me. You're busy watching yourself.
And then I'll like put my phone on silent and I'll watch episode after episode after episode. And I can rewatch things as well.
So
it's really bad, yeah.
Okay.
Like Grey's Anatomy, I'm rewatching it for like...
I'm probably crying every time also.
Yes! Must cry. I mean McDreamy, guys.
Guys, I didn't want to stop the conversation, but I had to because it was like, yeah. Going on for hours. We're playing 30 seconds. She's going to explain the cards to me and I, without using the word, and I have to try and find the word and then vice versa. You first.
Okay.
It's on our phones, just so you know, she's not chatting or whatever, being unprofessional.
Well, I just want to say you have a very nice nose, eh? Like I was staring at it the whole time when you were talking. Sorry, I know I'm weird.
But you do. That's not the first time I'm hearing
it. What is happening? Like, she's got it. Sorry.
Okay.
So the guy does this and he's a superhero.
Spider-Man.
Yes. Sustida.
strong. How?
No, when you
jump.
Yeah, but what do you are?
A bodybuilder.
Yes, sorry. Jy het nie gekyk nie. Channel where that you watch animals in their habitat.
Oh,
and
natural.
Yeah,
Wacho. Natural what?
Natural.
Discovery Channel.
No, the other you.
Ik kijk eens op TV. Ik ga gaan terugkomen.
The other two, I can't.
Natural Geographic.
Yes. So we got three. Oh, we still have time. It's a religion. They wear a mark in the middle of their forehead to
Hindus.
Yes. That's it. So we got four.
Because 4 out of 5.
How the hell do you do Hugh Grant? And you?
Oh, okay, now my turn. Go. The smile.
Mona Lisa.
Yeah.
Okay.
It's not an iPhone.
Samsung.
No.
Apple.
No.
Another phone.
Yeah, it falls under not Apple.
Huawei.
It starts with also with
Android.
Yeah. Ek kyk die movies, maar is baie van die movies. Hulle so en is lang ure. Het dit iets hiermee te doen?
Oh, I know. The superheroes. It's got superheroes in it.
I don't know if it's not superheroes, but hulle sterk en hulle fight en hulle goeters.
Well, I know it.
I don't want for God is
Heavenly Father. Jesus is the son.
But also higher power. I don't want for God.
I don't know.
That's guys, that already says ring, ne? And the other word for God,
guys,
Lord of the Rings.
She went like this, so I thought she was talking about Wolverine. Jy maak my so verring of
okay,
so that's Wolverine.
Okay, your turn.
Which planet do we live on?
Earth.
Yes. At the door, when you go and see a very fancy guy, he normally has somebody at the front. What do they call those peoples?
A PA.
No, but the old version of PA. Starts with the letter of the R.
Secretary.
Yes. Gee whiz. It's a car. Wow. I don't know how to explain this car. A bucky.
I like a Fortuner.
Nee, nog een.
Toyota.
Nee, nog een.
Nissan.
Nee, toch. Gaat al die bakkies nog een. Yes, and then
it's about Bucky, okay? The car also affords.
I know, but the word okay. Bucky is okay. What people say.
I don't know.
The Watchtower and
great Expectations. I don't know.
I wouldn't know how to.
Yeah. That's fun. Right though. You get something where you celebrate your mother.
Mother's Day?
The male version.
Father's Day.
There we go. Not black.
White.
There we go. Two. Daai stuk wat ons ook toe was jonger was, ons is amper dieselfde age. Daai goed wat hulle so die fireballs gooi. Was 'n poppies gewees met sulke hare.
Goku.
Ja, is daar in
Dragon Ball Z.
Yes. En dan 'n diersakke met chocolate oor.
Magnum.
Yes, there we go.
So, come on, it's almost
Magnum. And then it's a movie. It ends with code.
The Da Vinci Code.
Yes!
Oh, Da Vinci is the thing.
Guys, I've got 5.
When I visit your house, we're playing and we're on the same team.
Okay. So I'm good in it, so not too bad.
No, okay. I'm worse than you. But also, I had like strange things like expectations and goodness.
Yeah, great. Yeah, but you just said that as you feel from a man from Wagen. Okay. Thank you so much, Liesel. The first time meeting her, guys, but I love her. Thank you to the audience. Liesel, where can we find you?
You can catch me on social media, obviously, especially Instagram, at Liesel Laurie. You can also catch me on radio every morning on Jacaranda FM between 6 a.m. and 9 a.m. If you're in Cape Town, download the Jacaranda FM app. And on a Saturday morning, you can catch me on The Chart Show between 10 a.m. and 12. Like I said, we're about to be taking up space.
They're paying a lekker, guys. She loves the job. Anyway, but it's also not about the money. She loves the job. Guys, thank you, Liesel, once again. Thank you.
Thank you, love.
Thank you to the audience for coming out. Thank you to... No, she's just real, man. I love her. Thank you for coming out. Step into Chica's closet next week. Ja, dit is sommer enige show nie. Hier het ons sommer 'n mis essay op die show. So if you want to see more amazing people, just go and subscribe and then you watch next week again. Or if you want to stay tuned, you can watch some more content.